Now, in general, it can be said that the Romanian banking sector, I think, is relatively stable and sound. If you look at the key ratios, and also when you compare it to other banking markets in Europe. At the beginning of last year, we were still a universal bank in Romania, but we changed that. We changed our strategy, and we turned ourselves around to become a fully focused niche corporate bank. So, back to our roots. That's what we decided to do, to become a fully focused bank serving only corporate clients, larger corporate and international clients, corporate clients, institutional clients in Romania. And by offering them really good products, top-class products, like payment services, cash management, trade finance, treasury instruments, of course, like foreign exchange and hedging, and clearly also loans and credits. And about a month ago, we signed an agreement with UniCredit Ceriakbank here in Romania to sell and for them to acquire our retail business. UniCredit Ceriakbank is a better owner for our retail business because they want to grow, they want to invest in it. For them it is core strategy, for us it wasn't anymore. So we took great care in doing this for clients and for employees as well. And the third pillar of the execution of our strategy, of course, is that we had to change our structure. We had to align our support structure with the changing business requirements of our new bank, of our new strategy. So, eventually, we closed 26 out of the 30 branches.